Crescent 20, Irondale, Alabama, October 11, 3:03 p.m.